ready. Just gonna come on quickly to show you some happy mail that I got today from Terry. As you can see, I've not opened it, so let's just go in and get some things out. Envelope is beautiful. It's like wallpaper that she's stitched together. I don't know if that's... Oh yeah, I think she has. She stitched it on her machine. So, definitely going to use that something. Beautiful. Anyway. Envelope for goodies. Let's see. Wow. Oh, she's got jelly plate. Ooh, I love it. It's really nice. Ooh, look at that. I like that. That's that coral or something. A green one. Beautiful. Yes, I'm going to enjoy using that. Ooh, it's all coming out together. Ooh, on wax paper. Ooh. Oh, that is really nice. Really nice. Ooh, and printed on a inside of a napkin. Really nice. Oh, just give me a sec. Sorry. Messages. Oh, I love these elephants. It's really nice, like an Indian style. Beautiful. Oh, look at this. I almost don't want to cut these up. So I'll probably use them for something, I don't know, focal images or something. Maybe cut tags out of them. I love the shiny metallic paint as well. Nice cardstock. That's a gorgeous stencil. Beautiful, I love it. And this one. That's nice and subtle. I like that one. I can see things in there that I really want to look at, but we'll do that in a minute. Oh, look at these. Oh, these are lovely. I think I might have to scan these in so that I've got them as reference. Telescopes and tables and clocks and microscope, little pedestals, beds. These are gorgeous, really gorgeous. Boxing gloves. Wow, that's fantastic. I love that. I love the colour of the paper as well. It's beautiful. Smells like old books. Lovely. Very nice. Ooh. Napkins. That's beautiful. Just wondering, sometimes when you have napkins, the underneath layer has also got a bit of the print on it, so you get like a ghosting effect. Just a little bit. That'd be nice. What's this one? This palm ears. Palm trees and things. Bananas. Very nice, very exotic. I like that. Look at this. That's very nice. Table. Yeah. Interesting, I like that. Quite a lot of napkins actually. Beautiful butterflies. Love butterflies. Absolutely adore. That is beautiful. That's gonna be one that I'm gonna be, you know, love to use. I'm gonna have to use that on a special project. It's beautiful. This is very nice too. That one's got a nice colour in it. I love purple. Don't usually use yellow, but that's nice. Oh, this is beautiful. I love the old text there. Absolutely beautiful. Yes, that's beautiful. Got a little butterfly on there. Nice. I don't know flowers. I really don't know flowers. But wow, where do people get such beautiful napkins? I need to, I was going to say I need to replenish my stock of napkins, but Terry sent me a load here, so I think I'll be good. Well, this one's got lovely texture to it. That's a nice vintage one. I love it in neon. I did do French at school, but I can't figure that one out. Ooh, nice fleur-de-lis one here. Nice black and white. It's very nice. It's very unusual, that one. Yeah. Ooh, this is a large one. Again, it's been embossed. Wow. I like this one. I like sort of the realistic flowers and then the more arty ones there. It's really nice. And some dotty ones. Nice bright colours. Just sent me two of those. Lovely. Oh wow, there's a little tiny playing card there. Oh, it's even decorated on the back as well. That is beautiful. And then that's like it's just punched something. It's got a little decoration on the side. Oh, these I think are the Tim Holtz paper dolls. It's very, well, you can get Tim Holtz stuff over here, but our range isn't as wide as it is over in America. Well, the shops that I've been in haven't. I think you have to go to a specialist craft shop. So I haven't actually seen any of these in the flesh. But I'm definitely going to use these. Beautiful. Beautiful. I will definitely use these. Probably for my mission inspirations and things like that. Very nice. Actually, some of these, ooh, these will go really nice in my mini vintage journal. I've got tags, tickets and things. East Yorkshire. A bingo card. Awesome. Oh, butterflies. Beautiful. Beautiful little butterflies. I don't know if she's bought these or die cut them out of papers. But they're beautiful. Nice flowers. Some roses. More butterflies. Some more flowers. And die cut something out of that. That's very interesting. Well, that is a stunning, stunning package. I am so happy with that. Oh wait. Did you send me a postcard? Lovely little note there. I hope you can use these. I will certainly use these. I cannot wait to use those. In fact, I might use them this afternoon if I get time. Well, I say if I get time, I'm not doing anything all day, but it's my day off work. But I might spend some time with my sister today, so yes. Actually, I might use some of those. I'm just gonna work on this. My mermaid folder, I've decided on for the first page, I might use this piece of junk mail and a mission inspiration from 2016. So yeah, I'm going to be doing that one there. Yeah. Just thinking I might just use one of the really nice prints that I really liked. Where is it? This one. Just pop that on there. Maybe, I don't know, because I'm thinking for the mission inspiration page I'm going to work across here, and I don't know what I'm going to put on here. Don't know, maybe we'll see how the page goes and see what matches it. But Terry, that is an amazing bundle, and I'm going to have hours of fun with that, and I hope you enjoyed the things that I sent you. And I hope they get to you, okay? Yeah. I always feel like I haven't sent enough because I see these beautiful things that people have made, but then they probably look at what I've sent them and think the same, because I like to hand stamp things and cut things, and I do stuff the envelopes really well, so I don't think I have anything to worry about, but this is beautiful, I think, beautiful things. And yeah, I'm going to go now. And thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.